Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you.
Timotheos, we have to get out of here. Timotheos!
Where are they? Cursed Spartan dogs, where are they hiding?
You're safe, Timotheos. I promise.
Alexios?
Yes, it's me. You're all right now.
Timotheos! You're safe!
You saved us once again, mercenary.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet the Oclesis boys.
And you must be the man responsible for my pater's death.
Responsible? Your father was one of my best smugglers before he screwed me over.
Our father would never work for you.
He had no choice. Dear Theoclis liked to gamble. With my support, he could place bad bets all day long and keep that lovely home of yours.
Something tells me your support came with strings attached.
Hardly. Theoclis and I were partners for years before I killed him. Unfortunately, a man who gambles with another man's drachmi stops being a gambler and turns into a thief.
You got your payment in Theoclis' blood. What do you want with Echinos and Timotheos?
I was going to clear Theoclis' debt through his boys, but you took out my biggest competitor in Corinth.
Glad I helped?
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go. To repay what I owe you, Mistios.
He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mistios. Are you going to let me go?
There's been enough bloodshed. You can go.
A smart move. Consider the debt repaid.
Thank you for saving me, Alexios. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Alexios something too.
When I'm with you, the darkness inside me fades away. I didn't think I'd feel happiness like this again.
I'm the only reason you even know each other. The fates have spoken. The gods brought us together. I feel it in the fiber of my soul.
I just like you as friends. Both of you.
I see.
If that's how you really feel.
Well, thank you again for saving me and for everything.
Goodbye. I guess.
You
Get many Mistyos around here. What's your business with us?
I'm here to take care of your lion problem.
How do you know about the curse of beasts?
I visited the tomb of a farmer who fell victim to the curse of beasts. You have my sympathies.
Thank you. It's comforting to know that strangers from afar will show us kindness.
Tell me more about this curse.
It's horrible. Lions have been attacking our village, slaughtering livestock, and ruining food stores. And then, one of them killed my nephew. The lion ran away, a leg hanging from his jaw. It's nearly indescribable.
Strange that it didn't eat the man whole right there.
You have the cold reason of Athena to notice that. The lions are swimming all the way from Aegean Island to attack us. No one dares set out fishing nets anymore.
I'll track down these beasts for you.
Thank you. May the gods let you remove the curse on us.
bloodstains from a recent kill. A recent fire? But who is here to make these?
Footprints. Someone else is alive on this godforsaken island.
Someone's living here. I should speak with them.
What are you doing here? This island is dangerous.
Dangerous for you, maybe. My brothers will take care of me.
Your brothers? You mean the lions?
Yes. Once we hunted together. Now that I'm sick, they hunt and bring me meat. When my strength returns, I will rejoin them. I'm nearly well enough now.
The lions are attacking the villagers across the water. Their leader sent me here. Do you understand what those beasts are doing?
Lions do what they must. Though I suppose if I was better, they wouldn't need to hunt for me. Some olive tree bark should make a good medicine.
I'll find the medicine to help you. Once you're better, this lion curse should be lifted.
Thank you. There's a big olive tree on the west side of this island. Some say Athena herself planted it.
This should help with that man's illness. Here, may this cure your illness.
Thank you. You can tell those villagers. My brothers will end their hunt.
Oh.
The lions were killing to serve their master. I helped him, and now he has called them off.
What strangeness is that? A human was the source of our curse? Well, I'm pleased you dealt with him in any case. Here, have this.
Thank you. Time to return to that strange woman and tell her what happened here. Lions won't trouble that village anymore.
I had nearly no doubt you could do that. My question is, how did you judge best to solve their problem?
I helped the man the lions were hunting for. He promised to lead them away, and I believed him.
A compassionate response showing great faith in people. Why do you think this decision is right?
I do what anyone can do. I consider the situation, and make what I believe is the best decision at the time. If I'm right or wrong, only time will tell.
Ah, yes. I believe I understand you better.
What's to understand?
Everything in this world is worth understanding. A reward for demonstrating your wisdom.
Thank you. Is that all you want?
Not if you wish to enrich yourself further. You have already faced an island full of lions. Would you discover the secrets of an island wreathed in fire and smoke?
I'll see the truth of this island.
Good. You're very nearly impressing me.
Oh, really? I should be impressed.
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, your trip would be in vain.
Are they as strange as you?
That's nearly amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard you visited for me earlier. He lives as a hermit. He'll have time to talk, even to you.
I'll go reclaim your key.
Ah, I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
Ah, I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aetera keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too?
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you, my brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible. That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here, exiled, living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more, but first...
Yes, yes, a tale for a tale. I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
What are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So you're telling me it's not here?
I hid it somewhere safe. It's underwater in the Ariavigni shipwreck.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Who knows?
No! found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mystios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait, you're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proving your worth.
Am I now? I'm impressed.
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find the helmet.
Thank you.
By all the gods, it's hot in here.
Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. I should try to stay out of sight.
How you die?
Horophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon Slayer after whom she is named. It is said that a warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoni enjoying her last act of rebellion. Something's in the way. Gorgophoni's first husband was Pirieres, king of Messene and Sparta. Their sons grew up to be bold princes and kings of Sparta themselves. But Gorgophoni had a second husband, King Oivalos of Sparta, who would bring her even greater children and grandchildren. Helen of Troy, Castor and Polydevkis, Clytemnestra, and many more were her descendants. Yeah. This helmet seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman. I should watch my step around here.